Ready?
Yep.
I'm going to try to get this rendered on the other side here so I'm not going to have issues. Moving immediately to the south, that one, it looks like it extends down a little bit more, Bob. So, it's a pretty large section. Got some other stuff. I'm going to get this on the next pass here because I'm not sure.
Is it concrete?
Yeah, it might be behind me. This one, again, looks like an extension of steel here. So this is, add another 6 foot onto that. Heavy marine growth.
Roger that.
Alright.
Okay, no, sticking up one, no more than 3 foot.
Yeah. Yeah, it's about the same. A little bit less. Alright.
Okay.
Okay, moving on from the line. I moved the line off track by a few feet. But I come across another section of steel off the bottom here, another 3 foot. Got an old buoy hanging off it. Again, heavily coverage of marine growth, all bent and twisted inside a muscle bed here. All right, that's all within the same grouping of each other here. Looks like within about 6 foot or so of each other.
Yeah, roger that.
No arm's reach.
Okay.
Alright. Gonna get back on track here.
It's all muscle covered in heavy muscles and marine growth.
Yep. There's the back side of that one. Continuing on. Maybe a rock or cement or something here. Again, small light debris on the bottom. Covered in marine growth.
Hey, roger.
Again, some scattered stuff here.